Hey guys, welcome back to Warhammer 4DK Space Marine. Last time, we left off destroying a battleship. Also, if you guys are wondering where the actual gameplay subspecial is, we recorded it. We played for over an hour and a half. And it didn't record any game footage.
Captain Titus,
come
in.
Oh god, I gotta start from here.
Damn orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
By the way, if I need to cut, I will, because I'm gonna try to finish. Like I said before, I'm gonna try to finish one chapter each episode. How are you supposed to kill me?
The humans all alone.
Yeah,
get
into
bits.
Oh, shit.
Captain,
destroy them.
Guess what? I do got a way. It's called blowing your fucking brains out. Piece of shit.
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself.
Enemy! Sighting!
Better days? Oh, fuck. You fuck away from me, bitch. Okay, where are we off to? This way.
Make for the defense cannon, Captain.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
You son of a bitch! Hey, bitch. Hey!
Kill everything in that bunker!
You're all pieces of shit! Space Marines don't want to die. I have to make a cut here.
My lord, you have saved us.
Yes. Bow to me.
You saved yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Did they just... I just thought it was lieutenant, not lieutenant.
Get out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only in death does duty end.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. God Emperor.
Watch out for those who fight.
Oh, dead. That's sad. That's why I hate wars, man. Shouldn't be a thing. I just... People should just get along.
Captain. I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an affront to
civilians.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
It certainly is.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the
surface.
You've
got an achievement for man.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the horde hasn't turned itself, it's still under its control.
Yes!
Kill every last one of us!
Come here, bitch!
Dude!
little bitch. Come on, you big green assholes. Can't get past me. This way, Sergeant.
Target that squid.
You.
Exploding dogs. Jesus. Dumbasses.
Look out, dropship!
There's too many of them. They never stop.
Goodnight! Whoa! Good night! Spice the
fire! Guys, I can't stop the orcs this way, Jesus. Too many. Great.
Yeah.
Come here, bitch.
Oh my God. Killing the space marines. The space marines are killing you. You look cool, but no. Oh my God! Whoa! Sweat, Jesus.
Let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Yeah, Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Reinforce their position, hold the line, and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10.
She got a scar like my girlfriend.
We don't have the numbers to make an
assault. Just wrong eyeball.
And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem.
I'll protect you. You look like my girlfriend. You better not die, I swear to God. Dude, she dies.
Genetic scan complete.
Purity.
Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
I like the sound of that.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacus. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Okay.
Give me that field manual. Stuck on bloody forge wall.
I don't know if I'm
going to
end it here. I might. I don't know how long I've been recording. Excuse me. I've already cut it twice, but it wasn't the whole 10 minutes.
The Fury!
Yes. Destroy them all. Don't try.
Can't get any sleep because we were up all night trying to record that twice in yeah.
Spice Marine! Humans to kill!
Humans? Do you say human? I'm a human, not a human. They're telling me to combat roll.
You bitches!
The trenches beyond
chapter. First one was like fucking 10 minutes.
Now none of our ships.
Can I be a checkpoint? Because, Jesus.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Access granted.
Stock bolted.
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that, Captain.
Better not die. I'm gonna be pissed. I swear to God, if it's not fucking chapter 3 yet.
Heading back to the command post, Captain. Good luck.
On the high ground.
Orcs.
Crash the
spice. Fuck.
Spice put out again, Spice Marine.
Fist above it. Why didn't I think of that? Whew, getting hot in here. Oh, this is a giant battle place, isn't it? That's why they're supplying me with ammo.
Kill them spice marines! Thanks for the death!
Second, guys, I gotta let my cat out of my room, so I'm gonna cut really quick. I'm back. The other cuts you probably noticed too, but. Oh, where? This way.
Spice Marines!
Spice Marines!
It's the Space Marines!
Where are you saying Space Marines? Shut up!
Kill the Spice Marines!
Once we get through these battlements, we'll use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun forces.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
This episode is so long. I don't know where a safe fucking spot is.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
This part will be fun, but...
right into the gun fortress.
Okay. Whew. Okay. I'm at chapter 3. So, I'm gonna leave this episode here. And I will see all you guys in the next video. Peace.